Hello, this is Cecilia. Welcome back to my channel, Blue Siesta. In this video, I'm going to share with you my dive trip to Moal Boal and Liloan in 2016. At that time, I didn't have a camera yet, and also my diving skills were near disastrous. So I did my best by editing photos and videos shared by other divers. I hope you enjoy.
After getting the sea card, I really wanted to go diving, but did not know from where to start. The scuba diving world was very new to me and did not have any friends around me who can suggest me where to go. A good friend from college told me he knows someone like me who just got her scuba diving certification. So I asked him to introduce her to me, and this is how this journey began. We decided to go to Moal Boal and started to search for a dive center around the area. I was very excited at the beginning, but once I entered the water and realized that my buoyancy was a disaster, I started to panic. I was a total mess underwater, and my friend and other divers that joined the group were very kind enough to help me. While my friend was enjoying her surface interval by swimming and going to the nearby small island for ice cream, I was on the other hand suffering from a terrible headache. I totally forgot how to keep the buoyancy and was going up and down and kicking and kicking. Every dive felt like training and survival to me. On our way back to Cebu, which usually takes around 3 hours, felt like an eternity to a small incident we had. A motorbike crashed into our car from behind. No one was hurt, but the driver went out to speak to the motorbike owner and looked like it was becoming a big deal, so we all had to go to the police station. We stayed in the police station for a few hours until the car could move again and go to our next destination, a dive center in Mactan, where we stayed for a day before going back home. Few months later, I went to Liloan for diving. There is a proverb we use in Korea quite often, which is, a loaf of bread is better than song of many birds. During my stay in Liloan, the dive center also offers loading along with all-day meals. Every meal was very delicious. I knew from my experience in Moal Boal that I needed to practice more than others in order to get better at my buoyancy. So after every exhausting diving, being able to enjoy these amazing dishes was like getting a prize after each dive. And by practicing and going to the water more often also helped me improve my diving skills. You may ask, why am I trying so hard to get better? I would answer, to enjoy the beauty of the underwater world to its fullness.